I first met Dean not long after my father died. I was a young writer, trying to take off. If Dean just raced in society, he had just married a 16-year-old chick named Mary Lou.
Where do you find such absolutely wonderful people? I've never seen anyone like them.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
With the coming of Dean Moriarty began the part of my life you could call my life on the road.
You finally got on that old road.
He does not feel responsibility towards others.
But Dean gives everyone a damn good time just being himself.
Gives illusions. Tricks.
I never want to see you again.
I don't know what's wrong with me. I do all these dumb things, and I think in all these distorted ways. You know, I'm burning up.
And I shambled after as usual, as I have done my whole life after the people that interested me. Because the only people that interest me are the mad ones. Who are mad to live, mad to talk, desirous of everything at the same time, the ones that never yawn or say a commonplace thing, but burn like Roman candles across the night.